What's up YouTube and welcome to another guide here in Watch Dogs. Today I'm going to show you how to unlock the Maximize Focus skill by completing the 10 survival puzzles. All the moves that the computer does is predetermined, and for the most part each level should play out just like mine, so I'll leave you to it and I'll see you in the end.
For a friendly game. Your move. Yes. Well done. What do you want to play? And check. Well played. After you. That would be check. Great job. And go. Check. Check. That was nicely done. Please, go on. Set up, shall we? Very well played. That was nicely done. Your choice, friend. And go.
Right then. Okay. And check. I see. Check. Great job. After you. I know. Check. You're in check. You're in check. Check. Yes. Well done.
After completing all 10 levels, you will unlock Maximized Focus under the Minigames menu. However, if you hop over to the Skills menu, you will have to still pay 5 skill points to unlock it. Now, I'm not actually going to be able to unlock it in this video because I don't have 5 skill points available. However, it is now available to be unlocked. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, be sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe, share, favorite, all that fun junk. Check down in the description for some awesome links to some awesome things, my Twitter, Facebook, donation page, a bunch of other things you might be interested in. And until tomorrow, ta-ra.